Who is that? Come in. Door is open. See my small boy, yo.
Why did that guy man open good for me?
Who's here with that?
My good man.
Don't mess. You're coming, though. Eh?
You're not picking your corner. Besides, my phone is not good.
How is school?
School is fine.
Eh?
Brother?
Eh?
This one at your sleep, hope all is well.
All is well, now. I just feel like sleeping today.
Where is your wife? She's not around.
The last time I checked, she was sleeping. What's with her?
Your wife! Sleeping! And you are sleeping!
There's nothing but this. It's called love. I'm in love with her. I can't do anything.
Abby? But I'm sorry to disappoint you. This is lost. So she's not the man of the house, and now you are not the woman. This is how you are doing sitting. See, brother, if you get me angry now, just go inside there and slaughter your wife. Yes!
You was never?
Uh-huh.
Let's say, you never know where she be.
Are you still here?
Yes!
What are you doing?
I've just finished now. It's just left with a small this thing. Let me just pack.
You need to place, you need to sweep. I don't know what you are doing.
Honey.
What is it?
My brother, he will be spending some time with us. He just came, so let me just tell you.
Then why can't you tell me before now?
He not even tell me say they come. You tell me.
Are you okay? Are you okay? What is wrong with you? Why can't you ask him to stay outside and come inside and ask me first? You ask him inside, then you're telling me. What is wrong with you?
What?
I don't have your time now. Let me go out and come back. By then, I will deal with you.
Okay. You use Okada. No, use boss. I love you.
You be Mumu.
Brother,
she slapped you.
No, she just say bye bye.
With this thing, I believe you are watching this woman's part.
Can I wash her part?
See, I forget. I soak my undies
yeah!
inside the bedroom.
Okay.
Don't forget to wash it.
Okay.
And make sure you wash the bedroom, everything, and my clothes inside our wardrobe. Wash everything.
I'll wash it, ma.
And make sure you cook food before I return.
Yes, ma. That's what you're doing. That's what you're doing. I'll wash the pan.
Ah, you are finished.
There's something I want to discuss with you. Concerning this your wife.
What about her?
What do you mean, what about her? Oh, do you like the way she's treating you? You, the man of the house, look at the other day, this lady slap you. For what? Are you not the man of this house? Are you not supposed to stand on your ground and say, this is what I want in my house? How can she slap me, even in my presence? Just imagine now, okay, just imagine that your co-workers or your friends came in and that she has slapped you in their presence. How would you feel? Or how would they feel? You will feel bad. This is the time for you to do the right thing at the right time. Yes, I can just slap you. If it's supposed to be my wife, I swear, I would have beat her black and white. I would have pissed her face. If my wife dare raise her hand on me, that is the end of our story. I will beat her. But I need to stand on your ground, though. This is your house. Or she's the one paying for the asset.
No.
Is she the end of this house?
At
the end of the answer, okay, if this our this is the way our father did back then, mommy is still marrying now.
Hey, I want you to stand on your ground. Make her understand, make her know your feeling, no? Let her know her place in this house.
But the thing is that if I try telling her that I don't like this thing, fear the
cat. But I don't look at her eyes.
Yeah.
If looking at her eyes will make you fear and don't want to touch the right thing, don't look at her. Look down. Look down. Talk to her. If he dare raise a hand on you, beat her.
Abi?
Beat her very well. Let her know that she the woman she was supposed to submit before you.
Abi?
Yes.
So now, what do you want me to do?
Brother, you just go inside now, Go and tell her that you are angry. Tell her that you are the man of that. Speak out your mind. Tell her how you feel. You have the right to express yourself and you will take go and tell, go and tell her.
Abi?
Yes, huh? Is you talking to her, Peter? I'm here for you.
Okay, you deal with me, Abi.
I deal with you.
You are.
Go.
So you follow me now.
No, no, she's not my wife. I'm just telling you what I'm thinking. She's not my wife.
Idiot, Grace, if my backup man and if my half man.
Mm-hmm. I will be here. I will be listening.
That means not tomorrow. I will go be there too. Tomorrow.
Tomorrow
what?
Tomorrow.
What?
No. Tomorrow will be too far. If you wait for tomorrow now, is it gonna be doing this on more motives? Go out to her.
Go.
Okay. Behind. I will stand at the door.
You stay inside.
I'm going to knock you all.
You know, she didn't care.
Who is there?
It's me.
Call me.
Treating me, but I told him, that you are not doing anything, you are not doing anything bad, that you love me and I love you too. But he kept on insisting that the way you slap me, I told him that it is not slap, that it is tap. He said that it is slap, that he doesn't like it, that I should man up and come and tell you. Yeah, he said there's no man, you can keep the man. Yeah, just be the woman in the house, so peace can reign.
That and you have the guts to walk in to tell me this trash.
I don't.
Shut him out! You don't always have sense. What is wrong with you? Come here. Come close to me.
Is there anything you got?
Come close to me!
Who
got from this room?
God, madam, no be say I de share your eye. If you see me like this, my eye be pass your eye. Make I just go, me no go be say.
I say, walk out from this room.
I thought as much. So this woman used to do my brother.
gold. Calabash, so that my brother brings this iron.
Joy, where are you coming from? Joy, I'm so angry at you. I'm so mad. Joy, how could you? Eh? You take my kindness for a dummy. Abi? No, leave me. Let me talk. Let me put this one to our place. Eh? Joy, so this is what I've been doing, Abi? Joy, what is this? What is this?
I can explain.
Don't explain anything. I'm tired. I'm sick and tired of everything you have been saying to me. Hey, Joy, even though you want to use this bowl to drink Gary, you should have asked for a better bowl. I can get you a better bowl. This village tea. Hey, Joy, in my house.
Give it to me. Where did you see this from?
Nakashu, go bring and come from our room. I thought they make you keep him. He said no.
Hey! David! Why will you allow your brother to go into our matrimonial room? What is wrong with you? You are such a blockhead! I feel like strangling you now! What is your problem? What is wrong with you? How many days will I talk to you? How many days will I correct you? Let's go inside. Go inside. I don't know what to do for you. And you, I'm back for you. But I get ready to leave this house. Nonsense. Go!
May not carry this book. You go carry on.